for LinksTV.com. Partying tonight at King for Maurice Eager's 25th birthday party. Party. He's a shooting guard for the Nets, and hopefully tonight we're gonna have a blast in honor of his birthday. And everybody seems to be having a good time. Crashington here with 17links.com. Tell us about yourself.
DJ Cuff from Power 105.1 from the End Lover Morning Show.
What brings you out tonight?
What bring me out tonight? Good Girl PR. Those are my people right there. Nikki, you know, she hit me, cut you coming, so I gotta come out, show some love.
Hey everybody, this is Crash here with 17links.com. Guess who we have in the building? Introduce yourself.
Sean B. Laurent, baby.
So what have you been up to since The Wire?
The Wire's been wrapped. Right now I'm working on a movie called StillAteenMovie.com. It's basically a spinoff of American Pie. So it's definitely a hilarious comedy, and I'm working on that right now, and I'm just having fun, just showing love, showing that New York love right now.
Okay. So is that all you have coming up for this year?
I'm working in Fashion Week also for this clothing design called Sarah. It's an upscale casual menswear, and they also have female stuff also, but it's very nice.
Well, congrats and good luck with that.
Yeah,
so,
working on, baby.
So what brings you out tonight?
Oh, I'm just showing love, man. You know I gotta show that birthday love tomorrow, man. Just showing the love, that's it.
17links.com, we partying again tonight. Birthday party. We're here with Tara, who is working with Tyku. Tell us more about
her. Hi, we want to give a shout out to Marty for his happy birthday. And we're very excited to be here with you guys. Amazing. Representing a little bit of the healthier side of alcohol. And trying to give a little bit of options to
that. As far as every other liquor, how does this stand out?
I think that we have a little bit of our own swag in the sense of sugar. You can have your cocktails, but keep it sexy, you know?
Well, we're partying with Tyku at Kane for Maurice Eager's 25th birthday party.
You know what I'm saying? Mo Eager, 25th birthday, holla, New Jersey Nets. Lavish look, baby.
All day.
We're getting it in all day.
Hey, yo, this Shalik right now.
Keep me clean, baby. Keep me clean. There you go.
This Shalik, a.k.a. Young Lavish. We in the building in the city right now celebrating my man Mo Eager birthday party. I had to get him fly for the night. You already know how we do. Lavish Look is the premier celebrity haircutting company. We do all the top celebs nationwide. Holla at us.
I'm DJ Scoob Doo. I'm her favorite DJ.
That was DJ Scoob. Partying tonight at Kane for Mo A's big 25th birthday. Crash here with Nikki, PR for Kane, who is hosting this also special event. Happy birthday, Maurice. Tell us about yourself. What made this event come about?
Starting my own PR company?
Yes.
Well, actually, I'm a DJ, and I had to fire my own, so I'm kind of doing a better job than them, so I started to start my own PR company.
Wow. All right, so what can we expect from you in 2009?
Well, I'm an attorney as well, so I'm launching my own law firm in June. I plan on expanding my PR company and doing things like in LA, Miami, and different cities throughout the U.S. Additionally, I just plan on just doing big things, being consistent, and building my team, creating jobs and opportunities for young women and men. So I'm excited.
What do you think about the turnout tonight?
I mean, it was cool. I mean, we only had 2 days to do this event. So I think it's a good turnout for that. You know, I'm really excited about it, and we're going to do other things in March.
If anybody wants to find out, you know, up-and-coming events and everything else that you're up to, where can they find you?
www.goodgirlpr.com.
All right, you heard it here at 17links.com. Back to the party. Happy birthday, Maurice. Hey, everyone, this is Crashington for 17links.com, interviewing Mo tonight for his 25th birthday party at Kane. Are you enjoying your birthday?
Yeah. Should be good. Haven't been in yet, so hopefully it should be a good night.
Okay, it seems pretty crowded so far, but hopefully there's more to come. So how works?
Oh, work is great. I'm looking forward to having a break in the next couple of days. But, it felt like around my birthday time, so, it works out perfect.
Okay, vacation time for you, a.k.a. birthday time. So, you've been outside of school for a long time. Have you done anything else for your school, like your alumni and anything?
I've been out of school for 3 years, but, honestly, I'm just doing basketball and music right now. So, those are the two main things.
Music. Okay, interesting. What's going on with that?
Oh, production. Most. I'm not a rapper. So I'm basically doing, production.
Engineering, producing?
Nah, making beats.
Just making beats.
Yeah.
Okay. Has anyone recently bought anything? Are we going to hear anything
soon? Yeah. I can't talk about that right now on camera, but like for the most part, I got a lot of good things going on right now.
Okay.
So it should be good.
All right. Well, we're going to harass you again. We're going to let you enjoy your party, get inside, and get comfortable. All right. Well, thanks again for the interview, and see you later. Flash here, 17links.com. Happy birthday, Maurice A. Shout out to the Nets. We're here at Kane knocking it down. Here with Vince Carter. What you been up to?
I'm just chilling, man. I'm out here for my man Mo Agha. He what, 25? That boy young.
So what can we expect from you for the rest of 2009?
Man, I'm trying to get the Nets to the playoffs, shock the world, and other than that, stay healthy and live life as well as I can.
Crash here, 17links.com, partying at Kane with the world famous DJ Cypher Sound, baby. What you been up to?
Oh, whatever, I'm just trying to make it. You're pretty tall.
It's the shoes.
Gotta be the shoes.
So how you like the turnout tonight?
I mean, listen, it's New York City, it's a party, basketball players, girls, birthday cake, you can't go wrong.
So what can we expect from you for the rest of the year?
The rest of the year?
2009, you're here. Black president.
I know, Barack is president, but he's president in a messed up time. I'm just trying to save my money. On the morning show on Hot 97, I've been trying to get that job for like 10 years. I finally got it. So I'm really focused on trying to keep that show going, number one in the motherfucking market.
17links.com at Kane. Happy birthday, Maurice. Back to the birthday cake.